Ukraine has experienced the most dramatic and traumatic year in the country's independent history. Which nation has proved Ukraine's most reliable ally in its hour of need?
I think this is Poland Republic and Lithuania Republic, which gave the most support to Ukraine. Actually, they gave all donations, money, AEDS support, humanitarian aid, and I think USA and other countries must give more support to Ukrainian people because we are fighting for our freedom now.
People from Poland probably because they are most close to us. They feel our pain probably because they have had some experience with Russian politics and so on, and people from Georgia also because they suffered in 2008 year, like in when there was this 5 days war was August or some less. And there is also USA nation, but more like politics. They are trying to help us, but it's more like talking, no big deeds as we see it.
I think that all the countries have they're interested in something, but they didn't support. I think so. So that's why Ukraine is the the country that supports Ukraine. People in Ukraine supports Ukraine and nothing else.
If speaks about non-material help, it's I think Poland and Lithuania. It's very similar countries with us as about mentality. And if tells about material help, I know about United States. Tells us to give a weapon, and they did not do this. And I know about big educational programs from Canada. So the Canada government real helps us not in the war, but with the development of our country.
Well, I think that in this situation where which happens in Ukraine, we stay alone and nobody cares about us. We should help to our country. Only Ukrainian people, I mean, should help to our country.